Hello everyone! My name is Amirunizam bin Roslan. I am from City University, Malaysia. My student ID 2021-0404-0008. And today, I'm going to share with you about all my time's favorite movie and the values that you can learn from this lovely story. The movie that successfully win my heart is Kabhi Khushi Kabhi Gham, a story about relationship, love, traditions and sacrifices. A story that makes me cry and a story that makes me smile. It is all about a family and loving your parents. I'm going to share with you on the preview about this lovely movie.
ऐसा क्यों होता है कि एक बाप अपने बेटे से कह नहीं पाता कि वो उससे कितना प्यार करता है? उसे गले लगाकर क्यों नहीं कह पाता कि I love you my son?
और माँ, माँ कहती रहती है, बेटा सुने या ना सुने।
Kabhi Khushi Kabhi Gham is a Hindi movie written and directed by Karan Johar and produced by Yash Johar. The movie stars Amitabh Bachchan, Jaya Bachchan, Shah Rukh Khan, Kajol, Hrithik Roshan and Kareena Kapoor. It tells a story of an Indian family which faced trouble and misunderstandings over their adopted son's marriage to a girl with a lower socio-economic group than them. There are several values that were portrayed in this movie. Kabhi Khushi Kabhi Gham focus on loving your parents. It is also taught to value the family above all. Karan's directorial showcased the importance of having a family, and this movie truly proves that when it comes to the worst situations, family is our main priority. Sibling loves, mother loves, and also the unity in the family. The other values is the commitment towards our partners. In this movie, the main actors have shown trust, commitment, and faith towards the partner. Despite a status barrier, he never looked down upon his partner and loved her with all of his heart. The last and not least is all about the Indian traditions. This movie also showcased the Indian traditions and festivals. The film depicted the magic and the importance of festivals for Indians. I am going to end this presentation with one of the favorite scenes that effectively demonstrate a love between mother and sons. Thank you and hope to see you again. Goodbye.
मेरे आने से पहले तुम्हें हमेशा कैसे पता चल जाता?
कभी खुशी कभी गम